Right now we're going to take a look at some of the lightweight spin sets that you would be using for inshore lure fishing. And I'm going to start off with, well, my most commonly used reel for this sort of fishing, which is the Stradic CI4 3000. Now, the CI4 is a special composite that's lightweight and strong. Now, it's got this Hagane badge on it. Now, that means it is strong. So, extra reinforced, extra rigid, which means every turn of the handle gives you positive winding. Now, I've got this matched to an equally awesome rod, which is the Energy Concept 7-foot Lure Spin. It's a 4 to 8 kg rod. But believe me, it's got plenty of grunt, of course, sort of plenty of kingfish, large snapper, all that sort of stuff on it. Now I use this for soft baiting, and I also use it for lucanus fishing, and you can see here I've got the bottom ship on it. So it's very versatile. It's not specific to any form of fishing particularly. You could even cast out and do a little bit of surface lure fishing on it. So 7-foot rod gives me plenty of castability, but still just fine for catching snapper and kingfish on the bottom ships. Now over here, this little honey is the little cousin of the Stradic 3000, and it's the Stradic 1000. Again, it's CI4, it's Hagane, so top quality bearings and gearing in it. Now, this is also on an Energy Concept rod, although this is a micro jig spin, so it's specifically made for just flicking along those little micro jigs. You can see here I've got on here the Colt Sniper flat fall jig. And this, it's got quite a long sort of butt section which just sort of fits in under your arm nicely and helps balance the rod just when you're giving it that micro jig, little sort of flick and wind technique. Again, it's a small little set, but it packs plenty of punch, and I've caught some really good snapper and so much fun flicking these little Colt Sniper micro jigs around. Now, we're going to take a look at another spin set, which is at the other end of the spectrum. Well, it is the Naxi. Now the Naxi I've got matched to a Backbone Elite rod. So again, like the rod that I've got over here, it's a bit of an all-rounder. So you can see here I've got the soft bait on it. Just for flicking soft baits around, it's ideal. But I can go to the bottom ship and the Lucanus on this set. Again, this reel carries the Hagane logo, which means it's super strong, which is incredible given the price point. I mean, this set is just a few hundred bucks, this rod and reel. You can get out soft baiting, you can get out using your bottom ships, your Lucanus, and that's fishing water from a couple of meters deep out to 50 or 60 meters deep, catching a whole variety of fish. And there's just a few options to get yourself using lures, because that's what the snapper are eating right throughout the spring and summer months.